Hello, everybody. I am here. I am queer. And as always, I have no fear. Just anxiety. Hi, everyone. How's it going? Oh, boy. I feel like I've been running around a lot today. Exercise felt way more tiring than usual. But we are here. Hello. I think my microphone went down. I'm not sure, but I feel like it went down on me at some point. Like I feel like it was higher. And I'm not sure. Yeah, I feel like it was up there. Right? It might have just went down because it wasn't tight enough. But the thing is, I don't think I'm strong enough to do it. I don't have the finger strength. That's unfortunate. Hi, Fluid. Hi, Godo. Hi, Jezreiah. How's everyone doing? Super excited today? Why? What's today? Other than Genshin Day. Also, once again, I feel like I have to fix my freaking camera. Why is it always doing that to me? Okay. Interesting. But hi, guys. 1 year anniversary of my YouTube channel. Oh, congratulations. Honestly, I never celebrated stuff like that on my YouTube. I only celebrate, like, my Twitch anniversary because I actively use it, obviously, a lot. But I don't even know how long my YouTube channel has been around. And I've actually been trying to post on it. But congratulations, it's very exciting. What kind of videos do you make on your YouTube channel? Also, it was like, I was really chilly before, and now it's humid down here. I don't like it. I'm not a fan. In fact, hold on, I'm gonna like, stop the dehumidifier. Yeah, that was not helpful. Okay. We're back. Got put in the old headphones. So, I do sort of animation and storytelling. I use the Gacha app and then animate my body parts and or take screenshots to do movement. What's a gacha app? I've never heard of that. I watched a very entertaining reaction to a Sykuno clip from his roommate, Leslie, where he was revealing his VTuber for when he plays with his VTuber friends, but the first, like, 15 minutes is him memeing and kidding about like a hand-drawn type situation, and then he like switches to the actual thing at the end, and it was very cool. And I gotta say, VTubers really get all kinds of creativity. They can look however they want. We can't do that with our actual faces. So sometimes I'm a little jealous. Sometimes I wonder, would I make a good VTuber? And then I think to myself, no. Because one of the only things I have going for me with streaming is, A, I'm the same on and off stream. B, I'm very honest. And C, I make a lot of expressions, and that would be lost on VTubing. So I couldn't really, I don't think I could ever do it, you know? Gacha Club, it's like a dress-up game. Oh, okay, I see you now, okay. I was like, is it like a gacha game, but it's like... just gacha? I'd never heard of it before. So I was unsure. So, I finally caught up, last night on all of the Twitch drama. And by Twitch drama, I mean all the stuff that Twitch is doing to piss everybody off possible. So I'm way more up to date with everything going on currently. Because yesterday I didn't really get to see much of it before stream. But since I ended stream last night, I've gotten the chance to really look into things. And I can understand why people are so upset. It's not looking too good for Twitch as a whole. I will say, on the only positive side to this is that me personally, I'm kind of unaffected in a way because I don't do sponsors and ad stuff. So for me, it's not a lot of change, but it also stops me from ever getting sponsors and stuff like that on the platform. Because a lot of it was mostly based around branded content and branded, like, sponsors. So obviously, most influential or full-time streamers rely on sponsors. And Twitch is making it extremely, extremely hard to even keep them anymore. So that and events, like esports and any kind of event that has any kind of like advertisement or sponsors are screwed. Hello, Taylor. How are you doing today, sister? Yeah, it's not going to be fun. They're also making it so you can't multi-stream on different platforms at once while you're on Twitch again. Which was stupid. They just fixed that like 6 months ago, I think. And now they're like, nope, can't do it again because people are streaming on Twitch while they're on like Kick and like Rumble and these new competing platforms. The only ones you can stream on at the same time is like TikTok because it's a mobile app. It's like firstly a mobile app. Dog sitting, hello. Hi, Don, how are you doing? I hope your dog's sitting going well, Taylor. I get to see my sisters on Sunday. I'm very curious about the tea that my youngest sister has for us about her mother. Because I swear to God, if she hyped it up and it's not good, I'm going to judge her so hard. You're going to judge her so hard. How's my wonderful friend? I'm doing good. I wouldn't say I'm tired, but I did a bunch of exercise and a lot was happening before stream. Her TikTok came up. Send it to me. I want to see it. Spare her. No. If she's going to hype up this much and it's going to like be bad, I'm going to have to. Not to be like that, but I feel like every time she hypes up tea, it's underwhelming. I don't think she's ever hyped up tea like this before that I can remember. I can't remember a time where she was like, oh my god, wait till I tell you what happened. I have to tell you in person or for whatever reason. Like, I don't think Taylor or I really talk to her very much outside of face-to-face interaction when we all get together. So I don't think she's ever had the chance. For me, at least. Oh no, I'm really not expecting anything crazy. She's gonna be like, I feel like we're gonna get there, and I'm like, okay, what's going on? And she's gonna be like, my mom relapsed or something. And we're just gonna be like, yeah, not surprised. Anything else? Like, it's gonna be, I don't know. That affects her in a big way, so I understand. But I don't think anyone would be surprised. Although, she did say that her mom's back in her house. So, I don't know. I don't know. But I guess we'll see. Anyways, hi guys. We're gonna play Genshin today. I need a good day of Genshin. We beat Cult of the Lamb last night. I played more Outlast Trials with Molly, Brycey, and Devi joined as well. Until my OBS said no more streaming for me, and we raided Molly and just kept playing till like past 11. that was fun. That's a really good game. I really like that game. Tomorrow is the Summer Game Fest, which I don't know if I'm officially co-streaming it or not, but I will be doing it either way. So I will be live at 2:30 tomorrow, because it starts at 3, and then I'll probably play something after. I'm thinking maybe I should, unless I play tonight off stream, maybe I'll play some Fortnite, because I need to get up to level 100 still. So that's something I might do after. I'm not sure though. I think it's going to be about her mom saying she's going to come home and is gone for like days. Oh, maybe. Maybe. Okay. I'm going to launch Genshin. Because I'm sure Godo's waiting for me as well. Also, I need to pull for Kirara today. I don't... Why do you need to get to level 100? Because I have the battle pass and it's a waste if I don't get to level 100. While I have the battle pass. I feel like, you know, it feels like a waste. Please get a level 100 before the season's over. I know. I might have to use some V. I have like a bunch of V-Bucks saved up though. I might just buy levels. I don't know though. We'll see. I need that to stop. Bum, bum, bum. Also, I'm still not sure what I'm going to be playing on my birthday stream. But my birthday stream is going to be late in the day because my cousin and I are doing a conjoint birthday thing. And my mom missed a grad party for my cousin as well. So she hasn't seen me or my cousin. So she's coming over on Friday with my brother for that. You're streaming on your birthday? I am. Once my family is gone, at least. Yeah. When's that stream? My birthday's on Friday, so my birthday stream will also be Friday. And, I won't be unless the weather ends up being really bad on Saturday. I am supposed to be going to Pride on Saturday. So, unless weather says F you, I think not. I am supposed to be not here Saturday. That could change though. If we actually get thunder, lightning, rain like all day, I'm definitely not going. I have to do this. Oh, it's 27 days. I'm fine. But I want to do it. Let me call Godo and see what's going on. I'm probably going to have to turn him down. Actually, no, I'm not turning you down. I decided you're going to be loud. Okay. Okay. I know you can hear me. Because I saw that you answered. But I can't hear him.
Can't hear me.
You can whisper all you like. I'll just turn you up more.
No, don't do that.
Have you done the Forge Realms temper?
I have.
Dude, you just got cut off. I don't know what you just said.
I have not done it.
Why not?
Because I haven't been playing.
Oh.
Good deeds.
And you call me the fake fan.
I'm caught up with everything.
Well, not with that, you're not, so it doesn't count as everything, does it?
Do I get Primo gems for it?
No.
All will be placed upon.
No, it doesn't look like you do. Bum bum bum.
We are farmers.
Dun 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 dun. Dun. Okay,
so
get in here.
What are you playing for your birthday stream?
I still don't know.
Okay.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
Come with me.
Come with me. And you'll see. In a world of cheery imagination. Okay, what's up?
I haven't actually loaded in yet. I do see my characters there, though. You'll be free if you
what do I need for Dr. Baizu still?
We need to fight the guy.
Oh, actually, I don't need to level him up anymore, really. I can just stop here.
No,
so I'm good.
We want to get him to 90 because we can
Why?
Get him more HP. So we can get him more HP so he can heal more.
That's too much work. 90's
like
a lot.
I'd still like to do the boss. Because you're going to use him as your Kokomi.
Maybe if he heals more than Kokomi, but that seems unlikely.
Well, you won't know unless you get him.
Need my cat girl.
If you wanna view paradise.
How many can I get? One. I have three wishes. Three wishes. You think I'm gonna get her today?
No.
No. I might have to spend money.
There's not.
I'm pulling. Nope. That's blue. I pull again. Nope. I pull again. One more time. For the kids in the back. God damn, I didn't get a four star. I need her. Luck can swing
the results of a single game. Come over here.
Oh. Bound to run. Heated battle mode is also happening right now.
You still haven't done it.
It wasn't happening the day I got on. Where are you going? Where is this? Is that a teleport?
Yes.
Why are you over here in this random place?
Hold on. Let's see. Where is it? Is it over here? Follow me.
I'm loading, sir.
That's not the right place.
Okay.
Is it over here?
Maybe I should stay here until he actually knows what he's doing.
Oh. You have so many things. Is it over here? I think it's over here. Oh, I'm gonna drown.
Well, that's your own damn fault. Fishy. It's like I'm back in Destiny Islands.
Oh, yep, over here. Come over here. There you go.
What was the point of that?
The only way the chest appears with a partner.
Oh. A well-deserved find. You see that on TikTok?
Yes, I did. Also, I don't know if we did this yet, but...
Did what?
It's for an achievement. We're going over here by Minko Kinky.
Good thing I can just click you. What was that?
Me, I haven't loaded yet.
Wow. Oh my god, you're...
It's me.
Oh my god, that's great. It's just hair.
I moved. Did it fix it?
Mm-hmm.
There you go.
I clipped it though.
Where?
Oh my god, that scared me. Kenny, thank you for the 300 bits. How's it going? Welcome in. Simple and clean is the way that you make it me feel nice. It's hard to let you go.
Did you look at this? There's a this new spawn is over here. Do you see that?
Oh, he's different.
It's funny how they're incorporating other enemies.
This is what you wanted to find?
No.
Oh,
well, let's kill it anyway.
Oh, I didn't even change to the right characters to fight.
How amusing. But isn't it funny? Isn't it nice how they introduce like other surrender?
Why? Oh my god, I'm stuck. Ow!
Ow, oh my god.
Well, that's not helpful.
It is not. I'm okay.
Why don't you have a healer out, Goto? Nowhere to run. Happy birthday! My birthday's not till Friday, but thank you.
Happy birthday.
Luckily for everyone, I'm not one of those. It's my birth week, people. I'm gonna die.
Me too.
I blame Goto.
Surrender. Come on, he's almost dead. We got this. Come on.
I'm trying not to ult. I didn't want to waste it. I should have just ulted. Oh my god.
Why you didn't. This guy's a big guy. The wind
rises. Okay, he's dead.
He's not dead.
I'm talking about my character, Goto.
Oh. I thought you
my character died.
Anyway.
All that guy gave me was raw meat.
What?
All he gave me was meat. That other dude.
Okay. How well, rude. Come talk to this.
Hold on, I gotta heal, sir.
Okay.
I'm hurt. Where's the revive stuff? Actually, never mind. I can just do this.
My coconuts.
It's dead, Goto. It's dead and gone.
Good deeds and bad.
Hello? Can I use it?
In the end, all will be placed upon the scales.
It tastes so good in your mouth.
Okay, I'm switching characters because
we still have a weather air quality advisory.
Yeah, I don't have one here, I don't think.
You do, actually. Here, I will send it to you.
No one here has seen anything about it.
Okay, well, it's on the weather app. I'm sending it to you right
now. I don't get on my weather app either.
Here you go.
I am not doing this.
Oh, no. Just talk to him and move it somewhere. Just move it somewhere.
What do you mean talk to him?
Talk to the ball.
Oh.
Play, no, not the kid, the ball. Goodbye.
Which one?
Play Terra Mod game. Or place.
I can't.
Place.
Oh.
Place.
Yeah, right. And?
Go place it somewhere. No, why did you go down there?
I went to place it.
Place it somewhere easy. Did you place
it? I literally placed it 2 feet away and then it teleported me back.
Okay, hold on.
Hi, Scott. How are you doing? What was that?
There you go.
Was that just a co-op thing?
Yeah, you got the achievement. Didn't you see it?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, that's all.
So random.
Oh, check your snap real quick, by the way.
My snap?
Yeah.
Why?
I sent you.
Yeah, I don't got that on mine.
It says air quality alert.
This is for specifically central Middlesex County.
Well, I mean, central. It says Burlington. It's under the Burlington map.
Well, it's a good thing I don't know where Burlington is because I don't live there.
Bedford, I'm sorry.
Anyways. Why did I go look at her TikTok again and it's gone? Because she deleted it, obviously. Are you ready for the bosses?
Yes, who deleted your TikTok?
Oh, my sister did. Our sister, I should say.
Our sister?
Me and Taylor's sister.
Oh.
Not me and your sister. We don't have one.
I don't have a sister.
I know you don't.
But yeah. Sorry.
God was very confused.
You didn't
person.
See it's. It's not. It wasn't smoky out there for you because it was in Wooster.
I haven't seen like any. I mean, I don't. Maybe it. I couldn't even tell if there was like a tint in the air.
There is. There is a tint in the air, or a tint in the sky.
Taylor, do you have one? Where you are? Her account !! I found her old one. She has a few posts there. Go to our sister. I know. Wait, where did the thing go?
Oh. I have a sister?
I have a sister.
We are secret brothers.
Yeah, that'd be awful.
Shut up! It wouldn't. Better than butt brothers.
Yeah.
Or
you're thinking of dick cousins, yeah.
Dick cousins and butt
have
brothers.
Have a what? Oh, you know, yeah. Hila, do you have the weather advisory for, like, the smoke? The truth comes out, secret. Secret brothers!
Brothers! Secret brothers.
I'm doing the secret tunnel theme, but...
Yeah. I know, that's what I was doing.
Oh.
Secret.
Goto, you can adopt me as your sister like all of my other friends have. No, they haven't.
Oh, nice.
But you cannot satirically call me mommy.
Oh, no, that's fine.
Would you hurry? I'm getting attacked.
I don't know who I... Oh, sorry. Who am I taking? We'll just go normal.
CX loves me. Yeah, everyone loves you. You don't get to be anyone's sister but mine. And unfortunately, the other one. Because I'm not sharing siblings with any of those people. Now I wait for Goto to load into the fight.
Half siblings.
We're already half siblings. Oh, speaking of, you know what Goto said to Taylor?
Gather. Don't get me in trouble.
It's so easy, though.
I'm gonna cut some. Bow
before me, nothing. He didn't say anything. I'm the youngest of six. That's a lot. I'm the oldest of like three.
Were you gonna talk about the fact that I was saying you're like an only child?
Yes, I was, but now you've said it to your by yourself, so I don't have to.
Oh, because you are the only child from your mom and your dad. Churn! And technically Taylor is the only child from isn't she?
As far as I know. Access denied. Just mom. Hi, Stegsy. How's everyone holding out? What do you mean holding out? Why are we holding out?
Press T.
Oh, I'm doing an ult. Oh, I did a different one and not electric that time. Okay. Interesting. Oh, with the smoke. I don't even have it. Goto apparently does.
It's just, yeah, hazy.
Hazy. Jealous. Stegsy's got a lot in New York. Mine to dominate. Yeah, I haven't noticed anything weird in my neighborhood or anything. Oh, I didn't see that there. Oh, never mind. No touching.
I didn't know which one we were doing.
What? What do you mean?
I would have brought in my bow and arrow girl and not my electro character.
Oh. Burn to oblivion!
Are you gonna T?
I guess not. Oh, E. Okay. You meant E, yeah, that's a T. Oh, I got him. But allow me. Oh. Oh. Born of ice
and frost. Did I get him?
Yeah, yes, looks like it.
Reality. We both teleported to this thing.
Mm-hmm. No, go after him, not me. No. Dad got 3 confirmed babies. I wouldn't put it past him if he had more. If we have more siblings that we don't know about. I've been saying that my whole life. I'm like, our dad was a slut. I bet someone else had one of his children that we just don't know about. Not got him. Possible.
I wish you would let me try to do it. I feel like I have a chance. Because I want to see if I can actually do it or if it's glitched to your world.
You should have said something. I would have let you. Order, guide you. Where I work, the air quality was over 400 last I checked. The scale only goes up to 500. Jesus. I was destined for more. Ooh, there's a website you can check your air quality?
Yeah. You could also check it on the app, the weather app.
But I don't get that online, though.
Yes, you do. You just don't scroll all the way down.
What? See, mine says good where I live.
Oh, then
it's below 50. I'm sexy saying he's got 400 or something? I'm at less than 50. Mine looks like it's at 30. So, 28. I'm sorry. It's at 28, I guess.
I see you. Okay, well, for where I know that you live, I see 51.
That's not what I see at all.
Here.
Wait, can I show this without it? No, I can't. I'll dox myself.
I'll send you what I'm saying.
Wait.
We got rain today, so that helped. Oh, that's good. Publishing house
has released numerous it's
why did I pick up my phone?
It's 80 for me. And pragmatic way.
Those are Where's my favorite. Weather app?
There you go.
Oh, I checked the website Stegsy just listed.
Oh, I'm talking about the actual weather app. Because you said you don't see it on the weather app, and I'm like, yes, you
Yeah, can. I don't have... Well, I also don't use that app.
Why not?
Because
yes,
I use Wonderground.
Okay, but when you say you use the weather app, that's the weather app. You do realize that.
I use a weather app, but not that weather app.
Well, that's the weather app.
Oh, there's the air quality thing at the top.
Respect must be given to the will of every
jibba. This is not very helpful.
You've just always been confusing me, because whenever you say the weather app that you're using, I always assume that you meant the weather app. Like,
no, I use this one. I don't want to dox myself too much. Yeah, rain would probably be very helpful, I would assume.
It feels like it looks like it's gonna rain.
I've just been saying it's bad, and I live all the way in North Carolina. Damn.
Does it look bad to you? The weather outside?
Not for me, no.
No, like look outside. It was gray all day. To
survive hardship, I mean, it was cloudy today.
Yeah, gray. Yeah.
But like not I didn't think anything of it about like
usually when it's cloudy, I think rain, but it wasn't sunny today at all when I went to work.
Where the hell is this? There it is. That's not the right one. Yellow and hazy. Yeah, nothing's yellow here that I'm aware of.
Your teeth are yellow. Your pee are yellow. Yeah, pee's yellow.
You know what my doctor told me?
What?
He was like, if you go to the bathroom and it's really bubbly, that's bad. That means you have protein leaking. And I never knew that until my last appointment, and I was thinking back about it, and I was like, oh, that explains so much.
Was your pee bubbly? Like,
yeah, soda? Before it was.
He's talking about like soda, like
just like bubble, like just a lot of bubble.
Yeah, like soda, like it was. So, like you pour.
Hey, Godo, you're not from Boston. You gotta stop with the Boston accent.
That's, what do you mean?
That soda? You sound like soda. My grandmother.
I've always said soda.
Yeah, and guess what? That's a Boston accent right there.
No, it isn't.
Yes, soda. It is. But yeah, so if you go to the bathroom and it's like really bubbly, that's because you're leaking protein.
Who are we
You
fighting?
Got protein in your the new one.
Hi, Pi.
Yeah, mine used to be because I was leaking a lot of protein. That's why I ended up having to go on medication. But he didn't tell me that until my last appointment after everything was fine.
But you didn't confirm. Is it like soda?
Sure. It's just bubbles. I don't know. Yeah, sure. I mean, it doesn't fizz or anything. Like, so. But now mine doesn't do it really anymore because I'm under control. Yeah, for now. Come on, bitch.
Oh, he's floating.
He's floating.
On my screen. Next on the agenda. Access denied. He's broken on my screen.
That's interesting.
He's not moving.
He's moving for me.
Or now he's moving, but he's not attacking.
Yeah, he wasn't really doing a lot of attacking. He's gonna do the thing. Don't drop that dun da da. Hey, don't drop that dun da da. Oh, don't drop that dun da da. You just can't. You just don't know any other song, do you? I swear.
I feel like I don't. Queen of the night. She's the queen of the universe. Time for a light show.
Access denied.
What'd you think of that?
It was okay. It was good. It was entertaining. I'm not like rooting for anybody specific after like the first two episodes, though. Uh oh, it's you again, ain't it?
Oh, we gotta kill him before.
Yeah.
Covenant of the Deep. No touching. You're doing Vaiju's story and not
I'm going in order, so correct. Because Vaiju has been out for a while. Born of ice and frost. Allow me. Access denied. This Born is order. Get out of my freaking way. These freaking weird walls just keep popping up. I don't even... Okay.
Is that all of them?
Oh. Yep. Someone requesting to join me. I don't know who you are. It looks like your name is Peen, though.
This is long overdue. No touching.
That looks like Pen.
That too.
Oh, you're so good.
Access denied.
Why?
Way behind schedule.
Oh. I'm fine. See?
Never fear. Oh. Here.
What happened?
I took damage in there. He's dead, it's fine. Another Ever Ember in a world spawn fan. Are we skipping Senora today? Oh, hey! I got a belay and a chunk! I needed these chunks. Since I apparently get by to level 90.
Yes, sir. Well, that's how you make the fair comparison with him and Kukuko.
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 Heal yourself.
Thank you. Oh, there's a game I want to make you play and get for you because I thought it was cute.
What is it?
Called, I think Rattopia.
I'm sorry. Rattopia.
It's kind of like you recruit rats and you build a colony.
I just did that as a lamb.
Yes. Except they're all rats.
Oh, gosh.
You get to dig. I thought it was cute. I thought you would like it.
Oh, the other sent me a trailer.
Are they coming out with that other thing? Because I saw you retweet something.
Other thing?
Oh, yes.
Declining my invite.
I was too slow.
Yes, I know you are.
My reaction.
You have a reaction time. Rats, rats. We're the rats. We're the rats. But it's happening, but an awful situation we are in. We digress. Bum, 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 dun, dun, dun. With the rats. I don't know the song anymore. I was in the Rats musical.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I don't remember the song. I was a rat though. Was I a rat? No, I might have been a townsperson.
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember. But I was in the musical. I have it on DVD. Or was it VHS at the time? I think it was when DVDs were having their time. The Rats, yeah. It's just called Rats, right? Yeah, it's just called Rats.
Those are my favorite.
Do I have it? Wait a minute. Oh, I put it somewhere else. I thought it might have been near me. You're not talking about cats, right? No, they're rats. There's no cats. Just rats.
There are no cats in
America. Yeah, no, that's not it.
Pathetic. Be gone.
Where'd she go?
I don't know. Oh, she's over there. Oh.
Uphill battle.
Stop it.
Hold the line.
You find her? Yep, you did.
Nope, I did not.
Oh.
She must be this one.
Oh.
Could you stop that?
A brash maneuver.
Order
guide. No touching.
How long has it been since you've been child?
I don't know. Since she's been here? Maybe?
Child was the first one we dropped, right?
Access denied.
Child was the original for it weekly, yeah. No, Devalin.
Well, we never did Devalin together.
Well, yeah, I thought you meant like which weekly was the first one or something.
No, I said which one did we
Oh,
we
yeah. Yeah. I used to do Devalin on my own.
That's the only way you had to do it.
I mean, obviously I dropped it at some point, though, but I used to just do it while we were still doing our weeklies together.
We still are doing it.
Born of ice and frost.
Did we drop Childs at the same time we dropped Azdaha?
No. Okay. We just dropped Azdaha when the new one came out. Well, not the new one. When the last... When, the first Samara one came out, we dropped
When the Wanderer.
Azdaha, yeah. That's when we stopped using it.
Are we done doing the other one too, though?
We can be. I don't think we really need it anymore.
And Senora.
Yeah, I don't think we. Oh, god damn it. I'd fucking. Damn it.
Yeah, I died.
Play's over.
I'm aware you can only do Devalin solo. You understand what I'm trying to say?
I know, I said. You never did Devalin.
Yeah, of course not. Don't leave! Wait, where's the.
Do that.
Before me.
I'm aware that you have to do it solo. Why is everyone acting like I didn't know that?
Well, because you said we dropped it. We did it.
Well, you don't do it, and you don't do it anymore solo either, do you?
I need to, because I want stuff for Bennett. Talents, but.
Ben. Benny in the chat. But... I'm level 33.
Nice.
Okay, should we just do a bot? Wait, did we miss one?
What do you mean?
Oh, right, it's like 60 for a fourth one, isn't it? Should we do a bot? Do you want to do Baiju's boss?
Yeah, please.
Sumero's so big now.
Respect must be given to the.
Watch me, like, have to speedrun exploring everything right before Sumero comes out.
Sumero is out.
I mean, not Sumero, sorry, Fontaine. Finish Sumero before Fontaine comes out, is what I was trying to say.
I mean, they're not releasing any more of the zone.
I would freaking hope not. That would be awful.
They could release an auxiliary zone between now and Fontaine, which I assume.
Yeah, people still keep speculating that they're gonna do some place in Mondstadt.
Do you think, we'll have to go, do you think we're gonna go back to the Acapulco again?
The Acapulco, maybe.
I feel like we go there every
probably,
summer.
Probably, right? Yeah, maybe.
Maybe.
I do all of them and still never get bullets. Yeah, they're not easy to achieve, are they? I hope we do. You hope we get a random new zone, or we hope we go back to the Archipelago. Archipelago was a lot to explore those too sometimes.
It was a lot to, and like a lot of events.
Yeah, there was so, the last one was so much
so
happening.
Much.
I remember that.
Official,
everyone had a whole ass world. Oh my god. Mm-hmm.
Did Rock and Roll Girl? Rock and Roll Girl did too.
I know, they did so much, they even wasted stuff on her.
Hey.
What? There's a new Rock and Roll Girl now, and she's in Honkai Star Rail.
Oh, is she?
Yeah, you get a free... There's like a... She's a performer, and she looks very rock and roll, and she... I don't remember her name, but they give you a free one of her in the mail. Like, I got her as soon as I unlocked my mail. I don't use her. No, she's a poor star. She is very rock and roll, yeah.
Why don't you use her?
I haven't used any of the characters that I've pulled still. Oh, whoopsie, I forgot about this. Okay. You just have to the other one, sir, I can't do it.
I wanted to try to fight him without
you didn't say
things.
That.
I feel like I say that every single time you do that.
Oh my god. Serval, yes, her name is Serval. Did I mention to you guys
Did
I show her what?
Did you show her on your YouTube video?
Don't remember. Did I edit it
You
somewhere?
Don't even show her?
She appears in the story on my new video that I'm doing.
Oh, okay. Did she appear in the first
no.
episode?
I watched I own that was like basically the tutorial in it. You only meet a couple of characters. If you guys didn't know, I did play Honkai the other night. I mentioned it on stream really briefly. I played Honkai. I made it to the first planet. It's really good actually.
I saw you pick the traveler. Do you like your traveler?
He's okay. He has a bat.
Oh yeah, I remember you saying that. Is that a bat?
No, bat. I did pull my first 5-star. I did not use him though, because I don't know. I was trying to stick with like the default characters first, and I didn't know. I didn't want to like waste stuff leveling people. Did I get lucky? Oh, it was my first 10 pull. Yeah, I got him on my first 10 pull on like that featured banner because I was going for Zhuang, whatever his name was. He's like a really hot version of Kazuha. I didn't get him though. I got a different 5-star. And I didn't know who the 5-star that I got was, and then I met him later in the story, and I was like, oh, this is who I got! And I probably should use them. Yes, Jing Wan, that guy.
Zhengli.
How was I not a subscriber to your YouTube? I don't know, but you should fix that. New video coming up this week. Oh my god, that scared me. Timothy Scott, thank you for the subscription. I don't know why. I hate that it's a default alert.
It's a zombie.
It's, yeah, that's like the default for Streamlabs. It's so annoying.
Well, why didn't you?
You can't change it.
Are you sure?
I wouldn't give me the option. Is that music over there?
Yes, I told you that last time we were here.
That's so much work. I'll get it later. What domain are we doing?
I don't know. Pick one.
I need something for a weapon, but I don't know if today is the day for the weapons or not. Let me see. Where is the weapons? Is this it? Hello? There we go. No. That's not. It's not what I needed.
Oh, don't forget to level up your bow while it's bonus XP.
I think
and
I did already.
Refine it. Did you refine it? I don't believe you. Let's
see. Oh, I didn't refine it, though. What did I give? Did I give it to somebody?
You can give it to Fontaine.
Who's Fontaine? That's a person. That's a place.
Fazara.
Farazan?
Farazan. I can't believe you don't have her leveled up as an archer.
I don't.
She still has the default bow.
She does. Somebody has the event bow, I think. What does it look like again?
It's right there. No one has it. It's level one still too. You haven't leveled it up.
Oh, I was doing the claymore. Okay. Is this it? Ibis Piercer?
It says the one that's new. Yeah.
I was leveling up the claymore because I forgot that was from a different one. Yeah, I can't level this up at all. I don't have any copper talismans. Oh, I just used all of these on Dr. Baiju's weapon.
Oh, you realize you got them for the event for
yeah,
the weapon.
And I used them already for the thing that I was actually gonna use.
No, but you got them on the weapon.
And I also used these as well.
Oh my gosh.
I even had to go find more of them. Because Dr. Baiju over here, where is he? Where are you? His weapon is level 80 currently, and actually, well, this is a different material.
Oh, I like his weapon. Looks so cool.
I know. Do you have it? So it is where many things come to
settle. No, you know I don't have it.
Why was the delay for? Did you have to think about it?
Because
were you like, no, did I get it?
No, I
did
just
I spend
angry.
Money?
I'm just angry. I thinking that you were.
Oh, that's so unfortunate that you didn't get the weapon. Why didn't you get it? Oh, right, you couldn't get him. Right.
I have him.
But how much did it cost you?
Shut up.
It cost you some money.
I like the.
Cost you
that.
Some money to get
can
him.
We,
yeah.
You take us into a domain. House has released numerous works
that lay out military strategy I guess. In a simple and pragmatic way. I don't know where we're going. Those let me see.
I'd like to do the new one, but.
Oh, artifacts. Okay.
Yes.
We can do artifacts. I accidentally saw, I was scrolling through Twitter and I didn't scroll fast enough and I saw a very brief new character fly by and my god, they were interesting.
Oh, for this game?
Mm-hmm.
Which? Where do you want to you are, are you going to bring a Dendro? I'll bring my Dendro. Like to
see Leo as am I not going to bring any Dendro?
I have a few you could bring who? Johnny? This is the one with the two goblins or the advanced hillitrolls.
The rogues, yeah. What if I... Oh, you're bringing... Is my Dr. Baiju ready?
Oh, wait. Oh, hold on. Do you want to bring Dr. Baiju? Yeah,
hold on.
Try.
I can't remember if I... Welcome back, Taylor. Wait, what are my talents? Oh, my talents only at 6.
My talents are better than yours.
Oh, I can actually level them up a little bit.
Level up.
Level up, level up, level up. Okay, now it's like 776, but I need more gold. I need more gold. Is gold today? Artifacts fully leveled up. Level 80 for weapon and him, so that's not that bad. It's his talents that are a little bit low.
You gonna bring him?
I don't know.
Do it.
Okay. I'll bring him. And then I'll bring someone really good. How about... I'll just bring Ganyu.
Okay, sweet.
I'm scared. I'm nervous.
I wonder if Ganyu and Zheng Li are friends in real life. Just like...
Maybe.
Or friends in real life. Because you always bring Ganyu and I always bring Zheng Li.
They never really had much interaction in the stories.
No,
but...
I know. But they were in the same... They were from the same region.
Who have you been building, Scott? We're way behind schedule. I'm poor, and Prototype Amber is good on him.
That's what I used, actually.
Love that. Okay, I don't know how to play him. Oh. Okay. How do I do things on him? What does his E do? Oh, I guess I'm ulting.
His E heals and jumps between people.
Okay.
Up to three enemies. A bitter pill to swallow.
Oh, he does. Am I doing damage? I don't know. That's definitely his damage. Okay.
His damage? What do you mean?
When I was attacking with my regular attack, I couldn't tell what it was doing. It wasn't doing much, obviously. Not meant to do damage.
I'm sure you could build him that way. He's dead. A bitter pill to swallow.
Denied. Now he is. You were waiting.
I know.
I mean, we're there's no damage, so I guess he did his job. Diluc, Kuki, Faruzan, Kave, and Baizu. That's a lot.
Where's
defense,
Mika?
Poopy. Where's
Mika? Those are the ones I wanted them. Yeah, because you. I just saw a TikTok that you did of him.
That was from like the special.
Yeah, I know.
From before he was even out.
I know, but I just feel like I haven't seen you use him.
I mean, because it's like Layla or Mika.
Is Mika a healer?
Yeah. I used Mika for my all cryo team during that one event.
I wasn't around. No touching.
Yeah, I know. You're never around.
Taking a turn for the better.
Born of ice and frost.
All hail. Gather.
Oh, Taylor, I have an important update for you. Are you still here? I just remembered.
Mind the side effects.
She might be gone now.
Remember, health comes first.
Health comes first.
Access denied.
Can you fight the same one?
Next
fighting?
On the agenda.
You went to a different one.
This is long overdue.
I drive all night to keep him warm inside. It's frozen.
No touching.
The process of elimination.
You check out the list of Billboard's top 100 Disney songs.
Did I or will I?
Next on the agenda.
Did you?
No,
will
I didn't
you?
Know there was one.
There is one. Very, very shocking.
Is Encanto number one?
No, it's actually Frozen.
Still? I thought Encanto won all those awards.
No. Bold Disney songs. Like, yeah. not shows. Songs.
No, I know. I thought that song broke
Encanto.
Record. The song from Encanto, Bruno. I thought Bruno broke, like, every record ever for being like the most popular Disney song.
It's up there, but this is just the Billboard charts. Little Mermaid is up there.
The new
Frozen
one
was up there. No, not the show, the song Part of Your World.
I know. I'm asking if it's the new version or the OG version.
I don't know. I think it's the old version.
We did. Yes, I did see Little Mermaid.
You should look at the list.
Okay, let's get through this domain first. I quite enjoyed the new Little Mama. It was very cute. It was very good.
There's only like one from Tarzan. One song from Tarzan.
Two worlds, one family.
I don't even think it's that. Yeah, maybe it's that one.
It gotta be that one. The heck? Yeah, I agree. I like it. I will say it was really weird that Eric got his own song. But I'm not mad about it.
But now, like, what is it? What's the frozen song?
Into the Unknown, or...
No, that is on there. That's Frozen. That's from Frozen 2.
True. What is it called again?
I think The Cold Never Bothered Me Anyway.
Yeah, that song. What's it called?
I don't know.
It's called...
Let It Go.
Let It Go, yes. I'm like having a... I'm having a... issue.
Brain fart.
My brain fought it real hard.
A process of elimination.
Oh my god, bringing me back to your raid vid with that. Wait, with what? Frozen? Yeah, we're talking about Frozen.
No.
Oh, Taylor, I was trying to tell you.
The song that you were singing. One, two worlds, one family.
Oh, that is in my raid video, yeah. Taylor, I did some research. I downloaded Technic Launcher on my laptop, and I went into the Crafting Dead, and all the servers are down. They don't operate anymore. You can only play, like, single player.
What's the Crafting Dead?
It was, like, the official Walking Dead mod for Minecraft.
Oh, really?
And myself, Taylor, nice. Kate, and some other friends used to play on it all the time. We used to be so obsessed.
Why did you never tell me about that? That would have been cool.
Because I haven't even thought about it in ages. And Taylor, while I was catching, was like, oh my god, remember The Crafting Dead? And I was like, oh yeah, we should look into that. And then I went, and I finally went on the other night to see if it was like still a thing. And yeah, no, the servers are dead. So I was like, that sucks. That was sad. I got it, but the world I wanted for Cardiff. Yeah. Because the servers are gone. I tried to play solo for a minute. I was like, I wonder if it's good to play by yourself. No. Do you know how those zombies are not friendly? At all. Some
Most
of them run.
Aren't friendly?
Some of them run, though. Like, as soon as you spawn in the world, I just get attacked and killed. It was okay. So hard.
But have you ever met a friendly zombie?
Yes. Warm bodies. What now? Yeah. What now? Yeah, I know my shit.
No.
Let's not forget.
Oh,
you
never answered my question about Victor Strand.
I did.
You did?
I went through a whole thing on Snapchat last night. You just don't pay attention.
I do pay attention. What did you say? You said a lot on Snapchat last night.
Okay, well, it's what you get. I said he's literally cast as one of the series regulars, so he has to come back.
Yes, I know, but he hasn't been in any of the episodes.
Every episode that we watch, his name is literally in the credit, like, on screen. And I'm like, he's not even in this episode. But he's been in, like, the credits the entire time. It's so weird. They're doing what they did to Alicia. Also, Coleman Domingo was just in a movie, so I think he probably had scheduling issues, maybe? I think he's afraid.
Do you think he's gonna die? Be dead?
Or? I don't know. He was in Euphoria. Did you know that?
He was? Oh,
yeah.
Yes, he was. Yes, I do know.
I saw
talk
a clip
about
on
Euphoria.
TikTok.
Having not seen it, you talk about it.
It
way too
keeps
much.
Coming up on my TikTok all the time. I keep seeing these random scenes.
Is there another season of it? Or is that
I don't know.
It came up on my TikTok too.
I mean, it probably is. It was really popular, but I just get the most random shit. Like, all of a sudden, this girl's bombing her sister's play.
Yeah.
Because she's really upset about how she's being portrayed. And she's, uh-huh. like, talking about being the villain. And then the other girl goes up on stage to beat her ass. It was yeah. a lot. I was so confused. I'm like, what's happening?
I wonder if he's going to, that guy's going to turn out to be gay or something.
Probably. I have seen some of that, too. I used to be god tier and befriended the meanies that murdered everyone on the server because I killed them so much because they made me mad, and I still talk to one of the girls I met from that server. It's hard. Why would zombies be friendly? They wouldn't. I don't mean like friendly, but they're just so aggressive. Just to like, as soon as you start the game in a new world, you just get murdered. Like, I am Maddie, the one that beats Cassie on stage. I see that. I thought her name was Maria? Who's that kept getting talked about then?
But that has been real life, so. Like, you could get clicked by zombies.
That's true. They just didn't give me a chance to actually, like, play the damn game.
If the zombie apocalypse really happened, you think the zombies are gonna be.
I'm not gonna be dropped into a random field full of them, though, when it happens either. I'll be at home. So.
But you have to be prepared.
I'm always prepared.
Are you gonna fill your bathtub up with water?
My bathtub?
With water, yeah.
Why? What?
So you have a water source. Before it gets all contaminated.
Maddie has the necklace, the N-lack hair. You gotta think of the other girl that does the internet nudie stuff. I see, I haven't actually watched the show, so I don't know.
Oh, the dominatrix one. Or she bought leather. I remember her. I remember that.
Is the girl with the long black hair Maddie, or
the same as I remember? But where are those who
share? Yeah, her, Goto.
Yeah, the dirty show. Yeah.
I remember the scene where they were talking about how Cassie was sleeping with
someone's boyfriend. Okay, first of all, you didn't watch the scene. You watched a clip from TikTok.
It was a whole ass scene because I kept going. I went and looked at like the whole scene because I was like, what's happening in the show?
Wait, really?
And she was like, yeah, and she was fucking him the whole time. Marsha or whatever her name was talking about getting back together with him. And I was like, who's that? Who are they talking about? I didn't get it.
Oh.
I can't watch dramas anymore. They stress me out.
Mood. I'm gonna go.
Where are you going?
I teleported away.
Oh.
Well, I'm gonna be done soon, so you gotta do your stuff. You're done, right?
I do have to do my stuff, that is true. Lexi is Cassie's sister, the one that made the play. Yes, I picked up on that. Cassie slept with Maddie's boyfriend, and then later on, they found out Maddie.
No, no, they were broken up. Stage. Come on, she made it very clear.
Her ex-boyfriend. But weren't they best friends?
Yes, they were.
So she slept with her best friend's ex-boyfriend while she was talking about getting back together with him?
Yes.
Okay, well, she's a bitch.
I mean, I kind of feel for her.
You would sympathize with her. I'm not even surprised.
She was crazy. And then, oh.
Like, yeah, beat her ass, Maddie. I feel like there's that thick girl. I don't know what her name is. That's
she
you.
She was the one who
Goto.
Did the videos. By
That's
the way.
You.
No, no.
She the way, the one who she's did just the like running after her, like, no, don't do it. Like, she's trying to stop her. I feel like that'd be you.
She was the one who was doing the porn videos. Or the.
Actually, you'd be Lexi.
Oh my god.
Because you have really bad taste in men.
I don't have any taste in men.
You have bad taste in men. Exactly. You have no taste. That's the problem. Hi, Redlocks. How you doing? Cassie was left with no friends, hated her mom for drinking and abandoning her, left to live with Nate at the end because she didn't have Maddie or anyone else anymore. Damn. Dramatic this show is.
You're dramatic.
And I know the main character is like a drug addict as well.
I'm gonna go play Final Fantasy.
Have fun playing Final Fantasy. I'm gonna meet Dr. Baiju officially.
No, Dr. Baiju and I can have a fun time. You technically have already met Dr. Baiju.
I know, but like I'm gonna get to know. Oh, I have to do all of my Battle Pass stuff.
I know, your weeklies.
At least I'm level 33 with 25 days left.
I know, that's kind of fast. You're already 33.
Mm-hmm.
How did you get so high?
I'm good at the game.
Did you do
I play the game
offline already?
No, I haven't actually. I haven't done Spiral at all. I really should. I need the Primo Gems.
You pay to win.
I have not, actually. Ironically, Maddie babysat a kid, talked to the mom after everyone found out, and the mom did the same thing Cassie did.
Okay, I'm gonna hop out.
Oh, okay, bye.
I can't believe you're still talking about Eureka.
It's not even called Eureka.
What is it called? Sorry. Euphoria?
Euphoria.
Oh, yeah.
Are you good? No. I'm done. I'm sorry. I love Euphoria. I'm not surprised Taylor likes that show, actually.
Are you going to watch
Eureka.
It or no?
I don't know if I could. I've thought about it, though.
That's why I know. I didn't think you would want to.
It would have to be something that I would have to watch by myself. Like, I could not watch that with somebody.
I saw season one. Is
it on HBO or show or something?
HBO.
HBO. Technically, I have access to it. But I don't know. I have to be in a really specific kind of Mood. Yeah.
I don't think you should watch it. It's not really that good.
I've seen so many clips at that point. I feel like I might as well.
I want to see Succession.
They're everywhere. Succession. Go watch it then.
I can't. I don't have HBO.
I'll just give you the stuff.
Isn't it neat?
When do you think my collection's complete? Oh no, I wasn't paying attention. Mora meat butter chicken, oh. Pile them up. Okay, oh god, Mora meat butter chicken, pile them up. I don't know what this means.
You can pick one of them. You'll have to.
I'm gonna guess it's this. I'm gonna.
You're gonna. Oh wait, is it no? No. You're gonna have to get all three to do the achievement. You're just picking one to do.
Okay. I hope that was the one that I already did.
You're gonna have to do all three to get the achievement.
I think this is the second time I've done it though.
Okay.
I don't know which one I did the first time.
Okay.
Fuck.
I'm gonna hop out. Goodbye.
Okay, bye. I didn't want to watch it till my friend made me and I got sucked into it. Yeah, because you probably have slight triggers like I do, I'm guessing. Because, you know, that stuff makes me think of, you know. I'm not good with, like, needles usually in shows. Like, explicit use of needles. I can't. I hate it. And I was told I probably shouldn't watch it. So I just never did. But the drama seems spicy. I would like my shit. Thank you. Okay. I'm just gonna do these real quick because I need the Primo Gems. I really don't want to have to spend money on this for a 4-star, but I feel like I'm going to end up doing it. And I really don't want to. Trying really hard not to. It's also hard for me, but to be honest, I think this exposure gave me a different, like, perspective, and I could swallow it. Wasn't terrible. Wasn't great. Well, clearly it wasn't terrible because you apparently loved watching the show itself. We're breaking, we're soaring. I saw